Oh man, look at this. I already have a little bit of a crew together, but let's see. Let's see who is actually best at leadership. Matt, yeah, no. Roxanne, no. Norman, no. Terry, yeah, Kyle, no. So Terry is going to be our deck. Let's see, stamina, speed is yeah, really good. Hook throwing is good. Roxanne, why is she? Oh yeah, she's cooking, is she? Experience, yeah. Who is bait boy? Yeah. Kyle is. Wait. He is actually better. Wait, can we? Oh yeah, we will do it later on. He is actually better at emergency than Terry is. Yeah, cooking and emergency is yeah. That's stamina is good. Hook throwing is really good. I think this maybe just I don't know, but it's still 7%. See Norman or Stan. Engineering is yeah, it's better to have a Norman, I guess. Engineering. Yeah, he is high in engineering, so that's gonna be. I think this is gonna be your crew, for this trip. We have 100 pots, bait 500, a little bit of fuel. All yeah, we don't have. We don't have the money to get something fancy. We don't have anything at this moment, sadly. Man, we did have a bad season. Survey, where are the crap? Huh. Yeah, not really anything. Weather. Yeah, nothing to report yet. Ah, well. Let's see. Where should we begin? I think mostly people will go here or here. Yeah, and our spot here is taken, so maybe we go and try here. That's gonna be our little spot. You know what? We're gonna go this way. It's still a little bit out. Season starts in about 18 hours. Oh yeah, and the sea is getting ready for us. This time around it's gonna be a little bit more rough sea, it seems, from the prediction. But abba. Man, look at this. I like this shot where every boat is there. Man, I like these shots. Let's see, how long? 18 hours. Yeah, normally we should be able to get a little bit fast time. Who is with us? Selfish. Man, why are we always with the selfish? Wait, where is the Cornelia Marie? Selfish, Bering Star, Sea Star. Aren't we missing anybody? Oh, hell yeah! Man, look at this! Oh yeah, this is hella she. Delete that. Man, this is rough seaman. Yeah, this is wonderful. Oh man. A new crew and then we gonna get to do this. Wait. We gonna see. Engineering, he's okay. Emergency, he's great. Kyle
Grab me
also.
the first aid kit.
Yeah, he also medic. There you go. Man, look at this sea. Man, look at this, see. 11 hours until the new season start, man. Let's see, survey weather. Yeah, we are in the in yeah, we are in the weather a little bit more that way. There you go. Yeah, mostly we just can wait until the new season start. There isn't any else to do. Everybody go to sleep. Ah man, you know what? I'm gonna set us on anchor and we're gonna go just pass the time. Man, look at this, what a storm that over St. Paul. Man, that's one heck of a storm. We have a little bit of the storm left, but not so much. Hopefully it will calm down. Man, most of the storm is over there. And over there, man, look at this. Almost clear sky over there and hell of a storm there. Hell of a storm. 4 minutes left. Ah, come on guys, I just wanna start. Wait, a little bit more to the left, is it? Yeah. A little bit more to the left.
The season is now officially over.
All right, let's get on with.
There you go. But hopefully everybody is okay this season. Hopefully not an end like last time. Man, our Ophelia season started out so wonderful. Our Ophelia season started so wonderful and the end. Man, getting towed back to the harbor. Yeah, I don't want to do that anymore. I definitely don't want to do that anymore. This season, we need to get a little bit extra money and yeah, get our stuff up to date again. And with the next Ophelia season, we need to make yeah big money and upgrade our deck equipment, warm heat pipes around the deck so we don't have frost all over the place. So yeah, we need to perform this season and the Ophelia season. We need to perform like crazy. Man, are they done? Yeah, they should be done. There you go, first spot of the new crab season. Come on, guys, get me some nice king crab. Man, we really need some nice crab. Man, look at that ship. Oh man. Man, the one at the pot, yeah. He should be seasick by now. Who is it actually? Wait, is it Terry? Yeah, I think it is. I think Terry is all the way back there. Man, wonderful. Now that's persistent, man. That's. Wait, are we done? Yeah, there you go. Man, I should be paying more attention to my deck. Ah, come on, Kyle. Seven bait out. That's not really good, man. Oh, man. 80-85 pot left, so 90, it's yeah, it's 100 total, so yeah, it's gonna be. Oh man, and I missed the whale again. I missed the whale again. So if we wait, selfish bearing star sea star, wait, where is the Cornier and Marie? Wait, where is that, where is she? Is it possible that she doesn't that she isn't here this season? Man, I didn't know it was possible. I don't know, last season the Ophelia, she did earn quite a bit, so very strange. Very Strange Cornelia Marie was one of the big earners last season. Man, and it's a good thing that we had some great bots at the end of the season, because man oh man, those finds, man, those finds, the toe was priceless. Tot, yeah, until the end. And yeah, the equipment that they that was still at the sea, man, that more, I think it was $40,000 or $50,000 that it cost us. Oh dear. Yeah, we need to earn that that back. We need to earn all of that back.
We're not machines.
Hurry up, come on. Yeah, it's Kyle again, is it? Man, is it? First it's Jake that holding us up, and now it's Kyle. Always the greenhorn. Man, then Bates, man, he needs to pick it up. He needs to pick it up. How is his stamina? Yeah, speed is really good. That's why I mostly got him, but yeah. Man, Norman and Matt are doing great. Yeah, hopefully this crew is doing great, because man, our two Jakes were so exhausted all of the time. It wasn't pretty anymore. And yeah, don't get me started about the hook throwing, man oh man. Wait, is it, are we into the storm again? Yeah, I think it's gonna be snowing again or storming. Wait, oh yeah, we're going straight into the bad weather. Yep, that's gonna be wonderful. Oh man, look at this. Oh yeah, it's totally messed up. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. I can just get it here, my view. But still. Wait, who is Bearing Star and Sea Star? Man, oh, it's not gonna be that one again, is it? Man, why are they still following me all of the time? Oh, that was a nice shot of the wheel. Man, oh, again I missed it. Man, I should keep the camera steady at one position so we can spot the wheel. Man, I have been thinking about streaming at Twitch with this. Yeah, I don't know if I'm correctly, if you stream at Twitch, you still can save your file, so you can still upload it to YouTube. So yeah, I think I'm gonna be streaming one of these days. I don't know when, maybe this week or next weekend, just to get started, and to, yeah, first to look how it's actually working, and hopefully if I stream some Deadliest Catch, I can still use it, the raw file, and use it on YouTube. So that's gonna be something to look out for. I don't know if I'm gonna, I mostly don't use it, my Twitch account, but why not? I have it, why not do some streams? And yeah, I still can upload it to YouTube, so it's not a total waste if I do it. So man, it's a little bit better this way. One row of pots on deck, that's the most I want. Man, if I see the series, and I think it was with Captain Keats that I last saw the season, and on the Wizard, man, his spot where I think 3 or so high, and it was all of it was actually full of ice, and the only thing they could do is just throw it blindly and into the water just to get the ice off. And that's something real. If you, the only thing you can do is pour more water on it, and yeah, that's something. And why is the sound so heavy all of the time? Are we? Yeah, we're getting totally into the middle of the storm, are we?
Yo, Captain, wake up!
Hang on, guys. Man, that's the first. Normally, it's me that's too rapidly, but now, yeah, my crew is just saying, man, wake up, Captain. Well, that's the first. Look at this sea. Who is actually Roxanne? That's Kyle. This is I think that's Matt. And who is, I think Norman is at the crane, and Terry is all the way back there. Come on, guys, get it in. Yeah, normally that should be fine. There you go. Man, I hope the Sea Star is not going to place any pots on my string. Man, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Oh man, this sea. Man, look at those.
I can't feel my hands anymore.
You're not working hard enough.
Yeah, Matt is also getting tired. We have 50 pots left on the ship, so it's about 8. Well, we will see. If we get this 8 still at into the water, that's gonna be one heck of an achievement.
You know, there's no point in fishing in an area that's been hammered with gear and pot.
Yeah, I know, everybody is here. But you know what, Zeke? I was here first, everybody is actually following me. Yeah, Bering Star and Sea Star is following me. Man, I hate this. If I drop my pots further here, maybe we can... Wait, I'm gonna close the weather. Wait. Cornelia Marie is here? Man, I didn't see them. So Cornelia Marie is actually completely next to me. Oh, that's what he was talking about. Cornelia Marie is actually setting pots in my backyard, is he? Ah, man, Phil, what are you doing? You know what? If we have completed this one, we are gonna go right here. Right here, just before... Dutch Harbor and Akuntam, yeah, we're gonna place there. So that's Cornelia Marie. Man, I thought it was the Sea Star that was following me, but it's the, man, it's Phil. Bad Phil. Placing pots around mine. That's just not done, man. That's just not done.
Oh!
That's gonna leave a mark.
Man, the camera is just useless now. Oh yeah, it's Kyle. Of course it's Kyle.
If we want him to live, we gotta get him out of here.
Oh man, it's one of these seasons again, is it? Coast Guard.
Roger that.
Yeah, evac. It's one of these seasons again, is it? Man. Yeah. Normally nobody takes Kyle because he is so accident prone. Every time you take him out, he's injured, but yeah, he does credit to his reputation. It's all I can say. And Matt is wait, what is Matt doing? Is he injured? No, he's gonna help him, is he? Ah, well, we will see. We will see. Yeah, just get the pot out. And everybody get some sleep. Everybody get some sleep. We can do almost nothing until the chopper arrives, so... Ah, well. Man, 5 hours into the season and it's already a mess. Bad weather, the crew is injured. Yeah, this ain't a great start, guys. Phyllis is looks to get away from it, so that's maybe one good thing. You know what? I'm gonna get a little bit farther with the boats. Where are we exactly? Yeah, a little bit more to the right. Wait, is it Kyle that's injured or Matt?
I needed that rest.
I don't think so. It's way too savage out there.
How much more of this is there?
Not much, guys. It's Matt that's actually injured. Oh yeah, there's a chopper. There's a chopper. Let's get... yeah, there you go. A little bit slower.
We are on scene.
Yep. Ah, come on, guys. Get him with you.
Basket is inside the cabin. The victim appears to be all right.
There you go. Well, it seems we get... if we have this train complete, we're gonna go into Dutch and get some new crew. Man... Hopefully this isn't going to be one of them seasons again. Come on, guys, set it out so we can actually get out of this weather. Man, look at this.
It's so cold out here.
I know, Roxanne, I know. Come on, guys, just set it out. There you go. Man, hopefully we get some nice crab here. Man, look at these waves. But hopefully we can get some nice numbers here. If you go close to the ice, you can get some great numbers. So maybe if we get into the storm a little bit, maybe that affects the numbers too. Let's hope so. Ah, come on, guys. Yeah, we have 2 inexperienced crew members now, so this is gonna be one heck of a ball. Man, this is going so wonderful. Is it in? Yeah, it's in. There you go, closing up. There you go, overboard. One, 2, 3. I think 5 left. Is it? Yeah. I think 5 or 6 left. 4. Yeah, I think 6. Ah well. We're gonna see. Man, it's still like the question who we gonna get for our crew. It needs to be somebody that's high stamina, and yeah, we have 2 inexperienced crew members, so we can get a 6 or a 7% on board. So At least that's something. If it was Carl that was injured, then it would be a little bit more problematic because, well, you need to choose another greenhorn for that money. So it would have been a rather more difficult job than it is now, actually. Come on, guys, close it. Yep. But Kyle, for his stamina that he had, is actually very tired. Roxanne, that's normal. She wasn't. She didn't have really that much stamina. But he is. Yeah, he is actually slow at deckhand. You know what? How? He's cooking. I don't know, maybe I'm gonna make Kyle deckhand and Roxanne again bait boy. I don't know. But how does our string look like? Well, it ain't bad. We have made way worse. Yeah, we have made way worse string. Ah, come on, guys. Man, was that Kyle? Oh yeah, he fell over. let's see, 1, 2, 3, I think, yeah, 3 or 4 pots, I think. No, 5 pots, 5 pots it is. Still 5 pots left, ah well. But after this one, I'm gonna call it an episode, guys. Hopefully it should be, yeah, it's done.
Oh, man down.
There you go, it's Kyle again.
That's
it?
Gonna be a scar.
Yep, it's Kyle again. Ah, oh, man, this is gonna be one heck of a trouble. You know what, everybody go to sleep.
He needs to be medevaced.
Aw, oh, man, this. Yep,
you got that.
There you go. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. This is crazy. You know what? I was almost going to praise Kyle because he was. He was actually not injured the last time, so I was like, Well, maybe his reputation was not really true. Maybe things changed for him, but. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man. This is going to be such a wonderful season, is it? This is such a wonderful season. Ah, well. Yeah, I don't think we can go with 3 people on board. It's not going to work to get them, to get our string back together, so. Yeah, best thing to do is just, yeah, where are we close to? Yeah, Dutch Harbor, and I think St. Paul is the better thing, then we can actually come here, yeah. Ah, well. Man. We didn't even place our first string into the water, and it's already completely messed up. Come on, guys, where's the chopper? Where's the chopper? Yeah, she's almost finished reading him, so that's gonna be fine. Where is the chopper? It shouldn't be very long now. Normally it should be here. Man, 8 hours into the season. 2 men down. We didn't even have our first string into the water. Yeah, it's gonna be. It's really gonna be wonderful. Oh, come on, guys. Wait, can I... Yeah, it's there, it's there. Chopper is there.
We are on scene. On position. Basket is going down.
There you go. Well, everybody can get some sleep, so that's a plus. Come on, guys.
Basket is inside the cabin. The victim appears to be alright. Out.
There you go. Well, that's it for us. We're gonna go to St. Paul and... Man, this
Whoa. Okay.
This is gonna hurt our season so bad. It fixed. No, don't fast time. This is gonna hurt our season so badly. Man, look at this. We are actually having a complete day necessary to get to St. Paul. Man. Doc, yeah, let's get us a little bit more fuel purchase. Insufficient funds, yeah, of course it is. Hire crew. Tom is here, yeah.
I don't work with a skipper that's not running a tight.
Ah, man, he doesn't want us. He doesn't want to work with us. Albert, Buster. Yeah, for a 6%, he's not really that great. Emergency, engineering. I think Buster, for a deck boss.
I haven't heard the best things about your boat, but I'll give it a try.
Oh man, we are the bad ones now. You what?
I don't work with a skipper.
He doesn't want. Now is 10%, is it? 9%. He is 10%. You know what? Yeah, we need to get him. He is best at hook throwing, cooking, yeah. But speed and stamina is way down. So just
alright, I'll give it a shot.
Wait, who is best at emergency? You know what? She's gonna be emergency. Who needs to cook? Wait. Wait, engineering. Yeah, he is best at engineering. Is he? Yeah, he's a little bit better. Yeah, we're gonna see. wait. Yeah, we're going down here and get a little bit more pots here. Ugh, we're not close to land, guys. Nope, we're not. See, this is what I hate about St. Paul. Damn, we're so short. Yeah, at King Crab season, it's so wrong if you need to go back to the harbor. Man, it's really a shame that Tom doesn't really want to be on our ship, and that's the problem that I had. Yeah, it's a little bit of trouble, and he's actually, I think, angry that we sacked him last time. But yeah, this is gonna be an episode, guys. Hopefully, knock on wood, hopefully this time this thing is going to be great and we can get our other string out of the water and maybe with all the pots together, make one big final string into the season and get some great numbers. That's a nice shot. Now that's a nice shot of the whale. And with that, guys, with that wonderful shot, I'm gonna leave you. Until later, guys. Bye.